A member of the Communist Party. I'm not a member of the Communist Party anymore, but I still consider myself very much a socialist. So we'll get to that later.
Let's go.
One of the reasons why the war in Vietnam was able to happen as long as it did was because this fear of communism, and people pointed to the Vietnamese as their enemy, as if somehow or another, if the country defeated the communist enemy in Vietnam,
but it's a hot night. Let's talk about the sign of the time. Politics and the fight of a revolutionary soul singer. It's a hot night. Head down to the dove of the peanut cabal without the alcohol. And let's talk about the world, y'all.
Can you pick me up? You know I hate driving in a evil city. And baby, read my mind. Hit like I'm a dog. If I can get some coffee and we can get our talk gone. Seems I got caught up in this romanticized idea revolution. We're saved, we're prophecy heroes, but in the silence of our prayers.